đang theo dõi bản tin tháng 12 của trường Westwing Sài Gòn. Bản tin tháng 12 sẽ có những nội dung chính sau đây. Điểm tin những sự kiện tháng 12 2014, góp tư vấn, bản tin câu lạc bộ và kế hoạch hoạt động tháng 1 2015.
The parents, teachers and students, thank you for all watching the Westwing Science News. The November's news includes the following: a look back on December 2014, counselors corner, club activities, activity plan for January 2015.
Tuần đầu tiên của tháng 12, các bạn học sinh Westwing Sài Gòn bắt đầu tuần lễ ôn tập chuẩn bị kiểm tra học kỳ 1 để hoàn thành tốt kỳ kiểm tra học kỳ 1 sắp đến. Ngoài ra, các bạn học sinh Westwing Sài Gòn còn lên kế hoạch cho hoạt động cùng dự án.
During the first week of December, students at Westbury Science started reviewing for upcoming final tests of the first semester. In addition, they also made plans for activities during project week.
Sài Gòn đã trải qua kỳ kiểm tra cuối học kỳ 1 nghiêm túc và thành công. Các thầy cô đã chấm bài và nhận xét đúng khả năng từng học sinh qua bài kiểm tra học kỳ 1 và định hướng bồi dưỡng và hỗ trợ các học sinh trong học kỳ 2.
The second week of the semester ended with the sublimed and successful final test results. Teachers graded tests and made assessment on each student's performance to order to guide and support students better on the second semester.
Cũng trong tuần lễ này, các bạn học sinh Westwing Sài Gòn đã chuẩn bị trang trí lớp để đón Giáng sinh và năm mới.
Also, Westwing Science students had a chance to decorate their classrooms for Christmas and New Year's celebration during the same week.
Tuần thứ ba của tháng, các bạn học sinh Westwing Sài Gòn tưng bừng đón mùa Giáng sinh đầu tiên.
On these last days of the year, Wellspring Science teachers and students had so much more feeling of love thanks to the warm Christmas atmosphere. Besides jubilant music performances, the first Christmas at Wellspring Science was also filled with lovely decorations, corners made by both teachers and students, which showed both their dexterity and sophistication. The school's lobbies and classes became beautiful and colorful with Christmas trees, handmade cards, pictures, and letters, and closing children's love and dreams for Santa Claus. Having finished first semester examination of high efforts, Wellspring Science students happily welcomed a wonderful warm Christmas together. Especially on 24th December, the Christmas concert took place at Wellspring Science with jubilation and eagerness. On this occasion, Wellspring Science students also had a chance to learn about the stories of Christmas gift bringers. Besides Santa Claus, stories of traditional bringers of Christmas gifts varied quite a bit from country to country. This event consisted not only of students' pure and fun narration, but also colorful music performances.
Students at Wellspring Science went on their field trips during the last week of this month.
Tại đây, các em học sinh được tham quan thực tế khu trồng trọt của nông trại, xem các loại nông sản như bầu, bí, khổ qua, dưa leo, cà tím, mướp, đậu đũa, đậu rồng, cải xanh, cải ngọt, mồng tơi, tìm hiểu quy trình sản xuất rau quả sạch theo tiêu chuẩn Việt Gáp. Các em học sinh vui khích khi trải nghiệm một ngày làm nông dân, trồng trọt và thu hoạch sản phẩm. Ngoài ra, các em còn được thưởng thức bữa trưa với hương vị đồng quê như các món canh, xào, mặn, trái cây từ các sản phẩm thu hoạch được trên cánh đồng. Kết thúc một ngày làm việc chăm chỉ, phần thưởng dành cho các nông dân nhỏ là những sản phẩm từ nông trại mang về nhà và những trải nghiệm cực kỳ thú vị, bổ ích. chính thức nhận hạt giống về trồng và chăm sóc cây phát triển. Bài tập thu hoạch cho các em học sinh khối tiểu học là những bức tranh về cánh đồng quê hương thân yêu của mình.
In a framework of Project Trip Week 2014, Grade 5, Grade 8, students already had a journey to the northwest of Ho Chi Minh City to explore a wonderful cultural miniature of Vietnam at a traditional village, a glimpse of Vietnam. Furthermore, students also had unforgettable moments experiencing a unique historical sites of Cu Chi Tunnel Complex with impressive lessons about a part of Vietnam well known as the land of serial heroes. At a traditional village, a glimpse of Vietnam, students had a chance to learn about traditional gate of three layers, the symbol of solidarity of the North Central and South of Vietnam. Students gathered in rustic villages enjoyed Vo Thi and studied specific teachings of Nguyen Trãi. Besides, students also visited and explored Vietnam country and people. Section to learn about tangible and intangible culture of the country, especially traditional instruments. In addition, this is a chance for students to explore rustic agriculture, civilization, and handicraft industry through a traditional business section, including farming, rice paper making, weaving, colonial hat knotting, and poultry. Students was guided to make products themselves and had a chance to participate in fork games. After that, students visited the collection of original dwellings and models with typical southern northern Bình Định, Huế, Mường, Rong, Ban Na, Ê Đê, Hơ Mông house, thereby students could understand daily activities and characteristics of different people living in a S-shaped country. In the afternoons, students came visit Cu Chi Tunnels. They watched historical documentary movie and took some time to occur themselves with a model of Cu Chi guerrillas underground living areas. Students was also able to attain basic knowledge about self-trapping patterns, observe how Hoàng Cầm kitchen operated, experience a short tunnel section to understand living conditions of Cu Chi guerrillas and during the wartime, enjoyed tapioca, a typical food of Cu Chi. At the end of the day, students paid a visit to the Bim Duc Memorial Temple, a cultural history project of the Communist Party Committee and people of Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam, which was built to memorialize and significant contributions of the soldiers and people who were killed in the Saigon Zaidan region during the anti-American and anti-French fighting. Wellspring Saigon secondary students definitely had a meaningful time and useful trip in which they could not only enlarge their knowledge in history, literature, geography subjects, but also national patriotism and unity. From 22nd to 26th December 2014, Wellspring Saigon students experienced a very interesting and colorful World Culture Week. We had a chance to connect with American Consulate and Netherlands Consulate in order to understand their countries, cultures, and people. Through exchange meetings, Wellspring Saigon students was able to enlarge their knowledge a lot. In addition, Wellspring Saigon was also held a global thinking presentation competition for students to learn deeper about characteristics or features related to cultures such as costumes, cuisines, religions, music, arts of some specific countries. At that time, students could apply soft skills that they had learned into this competition. Moreover, students also had a chance to taste different cuisines when having lunch during this special week of World Culture. The Multinational Cultural Village took place on Friday of the same week. Students seemed to be very eager and confident to participate in this event. The Multinational Cultural Village was designed with 9 different booths representing 9 different countries, which were United States of America, France, Russia, China, South Korea, Japan, Mexico, Australia, and South Africa. Each booth was managed by one foreign teacher. Each student was passing by a booth had to answer 3 questions related to cultures of country that booth represented. If they got correct answers for all those 3 questions, they would receive a cute gift from that booth. The World Culture Week was already over, but useful knowledge gained from it was thoroughly equipped your students well for the future. Look at a problem in many different ways. Leonardo da Vinci believed that the first way he looked at a problem was to biases toward his usual way of seeing things. So he would look at a problem from one's perspective, then another, which each change his understanding would grow deeper. Thereby, he managed to solve most of this problem, also generated new ideas. Don't tie yourself to only one way of thinking or analyzing. Look at an issue from different perspectives, for everything in the world has its own good and basic sides.
Make your thoughts visible. When Einstein had thought through a problem, he also found it necessary to formulate his suggestion as many different ways as possible, including using diagrams and mind maps. He had a very visual mind, for he thought in terms of visual and spatial forms rather than thinking along purely mathematical or verbal lines of reasoning. He believed that words and numbers did not play a significant role in his thinking process. Conclusions. Don't forget to use mind maps or diagrams to illustrate your ideas. Visualizing your thought can give you a deeper and broader perspective than you expect.
Think metaphorically. Aristotle considered metaphor a sign of genius, believing that the individual who has a capacity or perceived resemblances between two separate areas of existence and link them together was a person of special gifts. For example, the Australian monk Gregor Mendel combined mathematics and biology to create new science of heredity, which became the basic model of modern science of genetics. Try your best to connect up the dots, creating the link between separate ideas in order to have a deeper understanding. Don't be afraid to fall. A distinguishing characteristic of genius is productivity, regardless of craziness or applications. Thomas Edison held a record of 1093 patents because he gave his secretaries a quota of inventions for every week. While doing a research about scientist Dr. Dean Keith Simonton from California University asserted that most geniuses were admired not for only their excellent studies, but also their numbers of big ideas and projects. They were simply not afraid to fall because they all knew failure teaches success.
Conclusions. How many ideas or dreams did you fail to make come true? Try your best to connect the dots, creating a link between separate ideas in order to have a deeper understanding. Genius is 1% inspiration and 99% preparation. If you believe this saying is right, then let's learn how to think like a genius. Even if you cannot become one, you are still more effective and creative in solving problems by using this thinking method. Do not hesitate anymore. Let's start now.
Để kết thúc bản tin tháng 12, xin kính mời quý thầy cô, quý phụ huynh và các bạn học sinh xem qua các hoạt động quan trọng sẽ diễn ra trong tháng 1 năm 2015.
To conclude the December newsletter, please take a look at important events that are going to take place during January 2015.
Thông tin vừa rồi đã kết thúc bản tin tháng 12 của trường phổ thông song ngữ liên cấp Westwing Sài Gòn. Cảm ơn quý phụ huynh và các bạn học sinh đã quan tâm theo dõi. Xin kính chào, tạm biệt.
Those information has ended the December's news of Westwing Saigon International Bilingual School. Thank you for all watching. Goodbye and see you next time.